The Omaha Fire Department is looking to learn what started a blaze at an apartment early today. OFD was called out to 96th and Western just before 2 o'clock. At the scene, crews found heavy smoke coming from a unit. They were able to quickly get the flames under control and everybody got out safely. The damage, though, is estimated at more than $12,000.